friends, it's me, Miss Sarah, and welcome back to the Tree House. Friends, can you believe it? It's already the last week of the month. Crazy, right? Remember, we can press play and trust that God loves us and has a plan for you. Ooh, I want to show you something, okay? Here are my little two train cars, right? But guess what? There's a magnet on the end of this. And look, they attach. But look what happens when I try and separate them. I did it, but if you put them close together, they come back right together. They can't be apart. And today's story is about nothing, that nothing can separate you from God's love. Are you ready to hear the story? On three, let's wake up Ollie. You ready? One, two, three. Wake up, Ollie!
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
He is you
at the Wonder Clubhouse.
He is
testing, 1, 2, 3. Hi friends, I'm Kai and my dad set up this old microphone for us to use. When he checks the mic, he always says,
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Do you know what my favorite thing to do with a microphone is? I love to sing!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
That's a fun song, isn't it? I love to make up my own songs too. Do you want to hear my new song about God? Shout yes if you do. Here goes.
God loves me so much, yeah, yeah. I can trust God, yeah, yeah. God loves me so much, yeah, yeah. I can trust God, yeah, yeah.
Sing with me.
God loves me so much, yeah, yeah. I can trust God, yeah, yeah. God loves me so much, yeah, yeah. I can trust God, yeah, yeah.
Wow, that was great. Thanks for singing with me.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Kai. Who? Who? Singing a fun song, are you?
Yes, I am, Ollie. I love singing with a microphone.
Singing is wonderful. It's true. Especially when it's about God, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through.
Who? Who?
Follow me through.
Hello, friends! I'm Luis the Handyman. I'm so glad you're here. Look at this cool train I have. Isn't it awesome? Oh, and here's the coolest part. Are you ready? Watch. They come apart! They separate. Do you know that word? Separate? Look. Together. Separated. Together, separated, which reminds me of today's story. Do you want to help me build it? Great, let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Today's true story from the Bible begins with God. That's how you spell his name. G-O-D. God. Now, our story also has You! Let's say that's you. Do you think there's anything you can do to make God stop loving you? No. The Bible teaches us that nothing, nothing can separate us from God's love. That means God's going to love you when you're feeling sad, or grumpy, or mad, and God's going to love you when you're feeling silly. God's going to love you all the time. He loves you when you're at your grandma's house or at the doctor. He loves you when you're playing on the playground. Ooh, or eating a snack. What do you think? Does God love you when you're sleeping? Yes! Does God love you when you're in time out? Yes! God loves you forever, always, no matter what. You can trust God because nothing will ever separate you from His love. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can trust God?
I can trust God. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can trust God?
I can trust God. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios. See you next time.
So there's your story, and it's all true. God loves us all the time, no matter where we are or what we do.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow! God loves us no matter how we feel, where we are, or what we do. Nothing can ever separate us from God's love. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say, got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I'm so excited about how much God loves us that I want to sing another song. La, 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 God loves me. La, 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 I love God too. La, 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 God loves me. La, 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 I love God too.
Can you believe it? Nothing can separate you from God's love. God loves you when you feel sad. Can you make a sad face? God loves you when you are grumpy. Can you make a grumpy face? Or God loves you even when you are mad, mad, mad. Can you make a mad face? And God loves you even when you're happy. And because nothing can ever separate you from God's love, you can always trust Him. So tell me, who can you trust? I can trust God. Okay, let's practice our memory verse. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Proverbs 3:5. Let's do that one more time. I'm gonna say the words and you do the motions at home. Are you ready? Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Proverbs 3:5. Fantastico. I know that y'all are doing an amazing job with the Bible verse. Now, are you ready to dance and sing and say how much we love God?
My Jesus is alive.
Great singing and worshiping, friends. And I know God loves it when we sing and dance to Him. Well, friends, thank you for being here today. Let's pray and talk to God together. Are you ready? Everyone bow your heads and close your eyes with me. Dear God, thank you that nothing will ever separate us from your love. Help us to remember how much you love us so we will always trust you. We love you, God, in Jesus' name, amen. Well, remember, friends, you can press play and trust that God loves you, because does God love you this much? No. Does God love you this much? No. God loves you this much. And he wants to be your friend forever because he loves you. So trust in God. See you next time. Bye-bye.